Crystal, and I hope that you've been having an amazing, amazing, amazing time. I've been having a good time. I've had a bit of time to rest over the past few days, and so I think I'm a little bit more refreshed today. Okay, so the tip I'm going to be sharing today is, you know, you using social media as the connect for your business. Social media is a powerful connect tool that will help get your business from one level to another level. You need to know the exact place where your business fits. Should your business be on Instagram, or should it be on Facebook, should it be on Twitter, you know, and whatever social media platform your business fits in, especially in this age, you have to know how to use that tool to make your business thrive. I hope that has helped you. I was talking with someone also today, and he told me that, you know, his business has been existing for the last 2 years, and he doesn't have his business on social media. And my question to him was, where have you been? How are people going to be able to reach you? With social media, you can actually reach a lot of people even outside your geographical location. So I look forward to hearing from you. Ensure that you share and make sure that you put your business on a global tool, which is the social media. Do have a pleasant day, and remember to follow me across my platform. Bye.